people from the bow know these things, no? I'm always telling you, not on my watch. Do not do it on my watch. Sige, patayin kita ba? Barilin kita? No. Well, anyway. We are very thankful to the NSA people. No?
So,
so that's not Anbar.
Sa amin si Longko, ano yan? Early.
Aga.
Aga.
Sa amin bintag. Sa amin buntag. Longko ka?
So dito na kami sa Cebu.
Makitaan sa vlog, sali sa vlog. Yo, dito na kami sa airport, mga Ilonggo boys. Yo.
So ito na yung mga tatlong body, yung mga HFS boys. Kami ang Odpel boys na yun. Naiwan yung isa namin kasama eh. Yun, JPEG. So ito na kami, mga Odpel boys. From the bow, yeah. From the bow.
So from the bow.
We will continue. Dito pa mo sa airport ng ano? Ng Cebu. Mactan, Cebu. So, punta kami na doon. Punta kami doon, no? Kuha namin yung mga bagay namin. So, ay, Sason, hi.
Chris.
Ay, kuha kami ng cart. Talisay
Beach.
Talisay Beach. So we're about to embark.
I'm nervous.
Going to Captain Felix Oma. This is my buddy and this is my
father.
Never mind.
Hi. Is that your vlog?
I'll take charge.
So, what's up mga kabobo? Subscribe to my channel, kabobo.com. So, I'm just taking over the vlog of Mr. Leonis. And we're fucking here at the Mactan, Cebu, wherein we can find the famous statue of the Spaniards who colonized the Philippines around 1521. Actually, they are just there. Oh, look at that. That one. They are just there, and we're just like, you know, like 10 meters away. And we're next, so bye! So here with me is Nanay Pomari. It's Madame Pomari. She's with a wheelchair. I can't. Wait. Hi guys, say hi to my vlog.
Hi.
I bitch.
We will edit that one. We will censor. Yeah, so. No later. Like what I have observed here in this beach, it's so like. It's not that beautiful. Because the sand is so rocky. Look at this. The sun is so rocky. Mostly.
But they have, no, they have unique stones.
Yeah, like it's like Google. Yeah, I've been in too many beaches in Davao, Char.
Wait, it's fine.
And it's so good.
Do you know how to go?
Yeah, it should be a live rock. Live! Wait, no, but.
Ito.
No, it's not. Okay, comment down below, Char. What rock should we find for the panghilot of Nanay Pomari? Okay. So for today, I did not apply any makeup because you know there's. But later, watch on my vlog, I will be sure. So see you later, and I will be showing you the video of our KFC Philips. Bye.
What can you say about Cebu so far?
So far, I haven't been on the most part of the Cebu since we only constrained on the University of Cebu. There are a lot of UC, right?
I don't know which. UCLM.
Mandawi.
Lapu-Lapu Mandawi.
So, you know, we're just staying here for one night and then you're asking me.
That's why I said so far.
How is Cebu? But that's so far, so I love their air. Airport. I love their airport because it's like Singapore.
Yeah, it's very modern.
No, the design of the it's like Kuala Lumpur. No, seriously, their airport is so good.
Yeah.
The air condition, like.
Like it's much better than.
This is a tip for you guys. This is a tip for all of us. When you go to airport, you need to consider three things to verify or to validate if it's a good airport. First, the accommodation.
Yes.
If you can see that the accommodation is so good, the architectural design is so good, then check. Second, the air condition. Most of the airport in the world don't have like that air conditioner.
Already, I think they all have air conditioner. I think they all have that.
Yeah, but it's not that good. Like in Naiya 1. Naiya 1 also.
Basta Naiya.
The air condition there it's not so good. Unlike in the air condition. Last night from the Cebu or Mactan Airport.
Okay, so
that was so cold.
Okay, enough of your statement. How about I would I would like to ask you about can you compare GMMA and UCLM? The dormitory,
so far. The GMMA is in Davao and the UCLM is in Cebu.
Ha!
Tron without banana, only Talisay Cebu.
Tron with chocolate. Oh.
It's like Tron without banana.
Hey guys, ano masabi mo sa pagkain na yan?
It's like Tron.
I wish it was Tron.
But we're also going to Turon, Palawan.
Bentena.
Hey, bundok.
So guys, we're here. We're vacation to Namin. So I will tell you 5 things I learned here in Cebu. Number 1, the airport is so good. International level. Yes, they have bus.
The world stops.
Hey, why did you fall asleep in the bus?
The traffic is bad. Watch my video on Remundus World Share.
Edited
version, share it. Because I met you trending. And 5, Don't drink the water.
We miss you. What? We miss you, dispenser.
Water dispenser. Watch my vlog also. I will upload the vlog after everything. All of this will be true. So subscribe to my channel, JB Tambal, and Black Boys, WMRE.
Yeah. We will just go to Palawan.
Pro tip: if you can go to Palawan, just enjoy the beach here in Talisay.
Circumstances. This beach, yes?
Yes, yes.
Oh, it sucks.
Close to Palawan. Close. The best thing you can get to. It might fall for me. Oh no.
You're of the old film. So what now? You're so shy?
I'm not shy. Uy. I'm kind of excited.
Manalo, our sick-in clinic. Sick-in clinic for today. So he's not lively feeling. So
mentally awake.
Mentally awake. Guys, I know last week nag-unbox tayo ng Marine Environment book. Nga pala. Pakilala mo naman yung vlog mo muna pala.
Ito yung Dongdong vlog, Dongdong Hill vlog again. Vlog number 2.
But with us.
Nasa yung kameraman natin. It's not Dong Hill. It's yung bike. So today, mag-unbox tayo ng hand gloves.
Unglobsing. Unglobsing tawag yan.
Huh?
Unglobsing.
No, put into my hand. So, I'm gonna have a magic and you have to guess where the stone is. So,
ano ba 'yun?
Tsaka second batch, mga nakapunta na doon sa Bidan Felix Oka. So kami ang third batch. Yay! So we will back.
Yay! We're back! It's a very hassle day for us.
Yeah!
Like we carry a
Disco Chico.
Hey! What's up?
Circus Jones.
Hey Parbs!
Parbs!
Say what's up!
Hey Parbs!
Hey! Very hassle.
And
Kuya Benj.
Yo.
So, yeah, in the one tab.
So guys, let's cabin arrange our...
29.
So, let's arrange.
First impression to this cabin. What do you think?
It's good because it's air conditioned.
Yes.
Yeah. And so, but let's wait for Breeze so we will not be going in Palawan.
Why? We consider ourselves to be to be the duty of that day. Because Breezer is one of the
nicest guy in the world.
Nicest guy in the CSC.
But anyways, back to our cab.
This
tour. Cabin tour.
Cabin tour.
Bye!
Mga montage.
Yes!
So, what's up guys? Welcome to our cabin. So, tour ko muna kayo sa mga bed namin. No? So, sa bed 1, 2 bed. Actually, same lang lahat ng bed. Makikita nyo meron silang bed linens na white. And walang kumot. Only unan lang ang provided. So, ayun yung magiging problema kasi wala kang bed. So, who will be occupying this bed?
So, I'm here.
This is my bed.
And
this
is my bed.
Anyone can go here.
And this is my bed, outlet.
Anyone can go here. Okay, next will be our locker. Actually, hindi pa namin na-open iba na sa'yo. Na-open mo na ba?
Yes.
So, hindi ko pa na-open. So,
hangings.
Sabay-sabay tayo.
One, two, three.
Wait! This is so spacious. There are no...
I think I will put here my... And here is my laundry.
Check our first, our safety helmet. So here.
How many?
Yes,
two. One, lockers. Two.
So each lockers have helmet. So,
okay.
Let's make sure that it will...
Five.
So this is our team, ah.
But we are six.
Cabin 9.
Team. Four. Laging one left jacket.
Hikoy, bitch! Bibi mo na.
Report later, ah. Magkakon.
Okay, so...
Batch! So...
As we observe from our safety helmets, there are only 5, but we are 6 here. So, maybe we will report that later.
Yes.
Okay, another part of the cabin is the fourth.
Oh. Yes, so you can see the beauty of the sea.
The sea.
The sea.
Okay.
Hey!
Hey, don't open it, ah. Remember?
Don't open!
Or else?
No! Coron! Remember, guide Brizo! Or else, no! Coron!
So hi!
Oh my god, they're sharp! Look at that too! Look at that! The fin!
Where?
Yeah, I saw it!
Oh,
they
were
very sharp! There's a shark! Oh my god!
I saw.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Maybe it's dolphin. So we will change to our.
I saw a shark. I just saw a shark.
No, you just saw us. Anong fin? So we will
change to type B. We're gonna prepare for our chow.
So this is our first chow. It's good. Cabbage.
Hi.
Okay. So we will... No. We will eat our chow first.
We will eat
chow. Yes. So that's all for today.
Welcome back for done eating our chow. Team 9, say hello!
Hello, we're back.
Already, Rizo is already here and I think it's not happy. So do us, Char. So we will be verifying our duty for the rest of the days. Just stay here.
What's this?
Okay, number 21, remember, in front of our cabin.
Oh, why our cabin is open? Ah, it's Rizo.
Hey, welcome back to our cottage.
So we will fix everything.
Yes. Are we going to rest?
I don't think so.
I want to sleep.
Although I can't open my at all.
Okay, let's
back. Bye. Cabin 9. Hey coach.
Hey. I'm looking for a shark. So because earlier I saw it's green.
So we are all settled. We're all settled.
We don't lagay ng hangin dito.
We're all settled here. Ah, so tiring.
It's very hot outside.
Tiring day. Because you know, I'm a little bit dizzy. And my tatay ako.
And so we're here. Breezo just arrived.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi, fans. Welcome to our lovely place.
This is our vlog.
Hey, and we're back, guys. Now we're here in the lecture room. Team 9, the Lucky 9, and the other, and the Sika Dads. Yes. With this, you know.
We're about to start our briefing.
So we are now in the lecture room. So
we're about to start our
briefing. We received the chief familiarization. The bridge journal, daily journal, and marine transportation, empty transportation book, training book, record book. So we are here for briefing of the ship.
Time check.
Time check. 11:50.
So we are here with the.
So we are back.
So we need ice here already.
So see you again later.
Black and yellow, it means danger, hazard.
Bridge.
So here we have the telegraph bow thruster. These two are the bow thrusters. I don't know if this is it here. Because usually we just drop anchor. Usually this is used for berthing or in case of emergency for collision avoidance if really necessary. We'll be having a chance to steer. I don't know for how long. In my case, when I was second year, around 15 minutes. We will be steering for 15 minutes to accommodate all. We have the gyro repeater here, this one. And what do we call this one?
Ay, wala, may dalawang mirror.
Ay, walang ilaw to
that. Ay, sir, they're doing you make it set on.
Ah, pag-gabi na talaga. So this is our gyro compass. In here we will have the reflection of the magnetic compass to help us steering. Yan ala. Send out or acknowledge any distress signals in Marsat C, MFHF radio, or radio in Marsat C.
Ang luluma na ay sobra.
Basically, for GMDSS, if ever there's a, let's say, collision or a collision fire, or if any vessel would be having a drill, but usually that's not the case anymore. Because usually we just call out VHF using the VHF. But keep clear of me, we will be having a firearm manager. Thank you.
Kenjo, what do you say?
So this is
picture muna kita. One, two, three.
What now? This is the deck. I'll be accompanying you inside the bridge. Let's go. So, what you can see?
What? Ano? Starboard side or port side?
This is the bridge wing in what side?
This is the port side.
No, we are.
No, this one. This is this the forward.
Forward.
Front. Front. Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Ano? Nagkaroon na tayo ng duty sa bridge. Mapapamiliarize tayo sa deck logbook. Doon natin ito plot yung position. It's either early or pag underway. I think every 10 or 30 minutes. Depending dito. We also take the pressure, temperature, heading, or no, not heading. Course.
Second and Catalyst, Second and Castillo, the Port of the Ship Stopping.
And the Beaufort scale for wind speed, wind direction, and the sea.
We're having fun right now because, you know, we're seeing things for the first time.
from theoretical?
Theoretical to reality. Char. I'm so afraid of heights. I know.
I'm always telling you, not on my watch. Do not do it on my watch. Sige, patayin kita ba? Barilin kita? But anyway, we are very thankful to the NSA people.
So that's at Angkor, at Angkor there.
Angkor Bull.
Yeah, Black Bull.
That's the Angkor Bull.
Sabi ano ba kayo kung paano mag-proper bumaba ng ano?
Oo, sir. Oo, sir. Usually,
pag nasa bahay, pagbaba kayo ganyan, di ba?
Sir.
Proper way is like this.
Ooh! Okay, I will do first.
We shall pull.
So, gawin natin practice.
Hi, sir.
Sa loob naman ako akomodasyon, huwag ganyan ha.
But in
malaki hagdan, nakaganyan pa kayo.
But in the, ano, sir, in the outside, sir.
Outside, to prevent slips.
So, outside. Hey, discuss.
Outside. You do that.
Carbs. Discuss.
So, is the proper way of going up and going down?
This is a proper way of going up, going down.
Charja, ikot kayo pag ano na to, conversation sa kung anong meron dito sa forward part sa vessel. So sa operation, dito mo tayo feeding lumalaw dyan sa mga machineers nila. So, more on ano na tayo, kung ano na makikita natin. Okay?
Hi sir.
Okay, proceed.
Can't look at those eyes without sparking sorrow.